really do very strong archaeology, kind of a modern archaeology, digging through things that you haven't seen or touched in a long time. And actually literally digging through some dirt. Finding dirt in crevices because it's been outside for a little while, and getting it cleaned up and like I said, treating it for corrosion and getting things reinstalled. But so really just doing the job the best way possible.
And that's what it takes to restore an aircraft in the National Air and Space Museum's collection. Be sure to come back again in the future to see what we're working on next.
I'm Jerry McKinney. I'm the curator for the Curtis Alba. The Hell Diver is a World War II dive type of airplane that goes from a high altitude, aiming an entire airplane at target using ship officers. As an approach that target, we can use the bomb to hold away, and that bomb is directed from the target. But this type of aircraft goes out of the